Yes, lecture 3. In either lecture 3 or lecture 4. Lecture 4, I think. This is lecture chapter 3, lecture 4. So, lecture 4, in the lecture 4, we have to do the question. So, first of all, the question will be like that. Find the value of k. Find the value of k if the points 2, 5, 3, k and -2, 5 form a triangle whose area is 6.5 square units. Find the value of k if the points 2, 5, 3, k and -2, 5 form a triangle whose area is 6.5 square units. Now, sir, here area of triangle is given, but in exam this will not come. Only the question will be there because area of triangle formula is not given to you. If that is not in the syllabus, so you cannot. Some student will say, sir, we cannot use this. You can use according to your convenience. Please see that. Don't confuse with that. It is not in the syllabus. You cannot apply. You can apply the formula also because this question can be done by different methods. So after this, now how to solve this question? You have to find out the value of k. So what you will say, let a 2, 5. When I said 2, 5, you have to compare this as x1 by 1. B is what? 3k. That is x2, y2. C, that is -2, 5. That is x3, y3. Now, area given, area of triangle equal to 6.5 square units. Now, we know area of triangle equal to 1 by 2 x1 y2 minus y3 plus x2 y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2. This is the formula you have to write. Once you have written the formula, you will write now area of triangle ABC equal to. Now place the value x1, you will write 2, and that is k minus 5 plus 3 into k minus 5 plus into minus 2. So you will get minus 2 into 5 minus 5. Now, area of triangle ABC is 6.5. You will write 1 by 2, 2k minus 10 plus 3k minus 15 minus 2 into 0. So this 2 will come this side, so it becomes 30 equal to 2k plus 3k, it becomes 5k minus 10 minus 15, it becomes minus 25. Now here we are not having a space, so after this what you will write, you will come to this side and you can write here, that is here. Now 13 equal to 5k minus 25, so it becomes 38. 25 will come to 13. 25 plus 13 is 38. You will get 5k. So you will say for 5k equal to 38, k equal to 38 upon 5. So value of k is this. So you can write answer. So this is the way you can do the question. Find the value of k. Now after this, a question is that show that the given points are the vertices of right angle triangle. Question 2. Show that given points are vertices of, so that the given points you can take 2, 5, 3, 7, minus 2, 8. So that the given point 2, 5, 3, 7, minus 2, 8 are vertices of right angle triangle. This is what you have to do, right angle triangle. Now, solution. Let A 2, 5, B 3, 7, C minus 2, 8. You have to find out AB. AB, this is AB. You write piston formula. 3 minus 2 whole square plus 7 minus 5 whole square. Then, now BC minus 2 minus 3 whole square plus 8 minus 7 whole square. Then AC minus 2 minus 2 whole square plus 8 minus 5 whole square. This is how you have to apply the distance formula. After applying the distance formula AB, now write 3 minus 2, 1 square plus 2 square. AB that is 1 plus 4 equal to 5 or AB square equal to 5 or AB square equal to 5. Here again BC, what you will say? Minus 2 minus 3 minus 5 whole square. That is 8 minus 7 1 square. BC 25 plus 1, that is root 26, or BC square equal to 26. Again here AC square. AC do you want to find? AC minus 2 minus 2 minus 4 whole square plus 3 square. AC equal to 16 plus 9. You will get root 25. That is 5. Or AC square equal to 25. This you have to find out. Now you have to prove that it is the vertical right-angled triangle. You know, if the sum of the square of two sides, AB square plus BC square is not equal to AC square, or AC square plus BC square is not equal to AB square, or you can say that AB square plus AC square is not equal to BC square. After that, you will write you have to prove that the vertices are of right-angled triangle or not. So you will say here the sum of the squares of two sides are not equal to the square of the third side. Therefore, we say given points are not a vertices of a right angled triangle. Show that the given points are the vertices of right angled triangle. You have to write all those things here. The sum of the squares of two sides is not equal to the square of the third side. Therefore, we say the given points are not the vertices of right angled triangle. Next, show that again we will be doing the another question. Show that the given points. Next, show that given points we are giving 2, 5, then 3, 8, and 2, minus 5. vertices of scaling triangle. Now, right angle triangle, scalene triangle, isosceles right angle triangle, equilateral triangle, isosceles right angle triangle. If four points are given, then it may be square, rectangle, rhombus, parallelogram, and all. So, are the vertices of scalene triangle. Again, you have this question. You will write that A. 2, 5, B, 3, 8, C, 2, -5. Find AB again. AB 3 - 2² plus 8 - 5² AB 3 - 2² plus 8 - 5 = 3² AB 1 + 9 AB equal to √10. Same thing with the BC. BC you will write under root 2 - 3² minus 5 - 8 whole square. You will say BC -1² plus -1 = 13, -5 - 8 - 13. BC 1 + 169. BC √170. Again, you will find AC under root 2 - 2² plus -5 - 5² AC 0² plus -10² AC 0 + 100 AC, that is under root 100 AC is 10. After finding all three sides, you will write here all three sides are different. You will write in the last this part. Here all these three sides are different. Here all three sides are different. Therefore, given points are vertices of scalene triangle. This is the way you have to do. So, variety of questions you will find in the NCERT book. You do the exercise and the example of this formula, you will be able to solve. After this, three points are given, so it may be of isosceles triangle, right angle triangle, whatever is there, you can do. So, now topic is finished, so I am finishing this topic. So, okay, thank you, beta. Next class, section formula we will be doing tomorrow. So, please.